Alicia Braga is here to talk about Queen of the South. Do you wear hats in real life?
I like it, but I don't use it as good as they do. Right. Kind of like on vertical.
Right.
Like,
it's just they say just know how to do it. The placement is everything.
Placement of it is very.
Do you think he selected her in part because of the shape of her head?
I think that's definitely something that they should take in consideration when they're taking them in. How do they look in a hat?
As a young lady growing up in Brazil, and by the way, this Queen of the South, huge on USA, we're going to talk all about it in a second. Your dad was a TV director.
He was.
So you wandered around studios like this?
Totally. When I came in, I felt like, oh my God, this is like my childhood, because he was a TV director. So it was always like he was in the booth directing, and you guys are listening.
Right.
And I was just running around.
You said it was like the Larry King type show in Brazil.
Yeah, it was. It was a one-on-one interview. Yeah. So it wasn't as much fun because it wouldn't, like, a lot of people on set. It was just two people.
But. Our directors are the meanest people.
He's probably saying a lot of things in your ear right now. Yeah, exactly. I love it.
How was your dad?
They get very mad when we ever suggest, oh, put this on. They're like, no. Yeah. All right, let's talk about, you're so nice in real life.
Oh, thank you.
But your character's tough, right?
My character's, she's a very, very tough woman. Mm. Very strong, very powerful, very scary sometimes, but in a good way.
Okay. This show had a terrific run in Spanish on Telemundo.
Yes, exactly.
And then the decision to do it again effectively in English, did they show it to you, or what? How did this all come about?
No, I knew it because it was based on a book, Queen of the South, by Arturo Perez Reverte. And then when they decided to do the show, I kind of like knew all about it because of that. I watched the Spanish version, but our version is a little bit different. They recreated the journey, so it's a different path.
This looks like tough stuff.
Yeah.
I think when we've seen Narcos and things on Netflix, on one level, I don't know if glamorous is the right word, because people are dying left and right.
All the time,
right. But is it glamorous?
It is. I mean, like, I think it's the kind of thing that people always ask me, why do you think the audience loves this type of show? And I think because it's not on a daily basis. It's not like our normal life. It's like,
thank goodness.
Thank goodness. Exactly. Thank goodness it's not our normal life, but it is that kind of thing of action and stuff like that. So it is, in a way, for the audience, like a roller coaster.
Yeah, and then you wear now you're into the money and you've got the houses and the clothes.
Exactly.
And all
of that. So it does show a side of it that is a different side that we don't see like on a daily basis.
But look at her light up. The minute you said, now you're in the money now and the clothes are happening. Watch this from Queen of the South. Take a look. Watch.
Your information is wrong. I didn't betray anyone. Not even Camila Vargas.
Then you tell me where you should stay.
You're dealing cryptocurrencies. Bitcoin, Monero, Ethereum.
Your choice. All untraceable. And for all my magic tricks, I charge 5%.
You charged the Saudis 3% for the same process last year.
Someone's been chatty cathy, chatty cathy, chatty cathy. Beggars can't be choosers.
I need proof.
Of course.
At 4%.
5.
6 months ago, my market share of European distribution, 0. Today, I'm moving 30 kilos a week. Do you want to wait until I've doubled that to negotiate with me?
You're a tough customer.
I'm always shy to watch it. I'm like watching you guys watching it. Yeah. I'm like, oh my God.
I want to take you into my next negotiation.
Right.
Yeah, really.
I mean, you know what? If you could go to the front office with us, we would enjoy that. You shot the show in Dallas. You have a home here in L.A. You certainly are very familiar with life in Brazil.
Yes.
Where's the best place to be?
Brazil is home. I love it. I just love it. And I think it's great. I mean, like, I think it's a country that is so welcoming to everyone that I love being there. But I love L.A. The weather is perfect. I was watching you talking about the weather, and I'm like, oh my God.
This is great.
Best weather ever.
Well, it's all smiles until you watch the show. Queen of the South, season 3 premieres June 21st on USA Morning News. We'll jump back here for a Monday morning in just a minute. Thanks so much.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.